First breaking news, the York-Pocosin Sheriff's Office has arrested a 17-year-old Bruton High School student for having a gun on school property and threatening a school.
A concerned student from another school reported the social media threat to police. Deputies arrested the teen 2 hours later.